Hello, hello, hello. It's your girl, Dr. J, back with another episode of Let It Flow. I wanted to take a moment and just provide a brief word of encouragement because I believe there's somebody out there that needs to hear this. If you are someone who is struggling with being who you are and loving who you have been created to be, this message is for you. Be thankful for who you are and all that has been placed inside of you. Be thankful for the way that you are wired, for the heart that you have been given, for your voice, your personality, your beautiful smile, and every part of who you are. Appreciate everything about yourself. No one is perfect. I'll be the first to tell you that I am nowhere near perfect, and I really don't want to be perfect. So keep that in mind. No one is perfect. And we all have moments where we struggle and where we don't feel good about ourselves for various reasons, but we must still be who we are and appreciate who we have been created to be. We must love the person that we have been created to be, which includes our faults, our flaws, and our imperfections. These are the things that make us who we are. Honestly, it really is. It's what makes us who we are. The total sum of who we are. Even if you are dealing with some areas that need improvement, the best part of it is that you recognize that there is a need for change, for growth, or for purging, and you are actively working on making progress by taking the first step, which is acknowledging this. Celebrate that and celebrate who you are and who you are striving to be. Move past those insecurities and everything that says you are not good enough or you don't have what it takes, and embrace who you are and the journey that you're on. Remember that you were created by the Most High God and He does not make mistakes. I will say that again. You were created by the Most High God and He does not make mistakes. At no point did God create someone and say, oops, I did that wrong. I should have followed a blueprint or something because I definitely made a mistake when I made this one right here. He didn't say that. You are his masterpiece. You are valuable. You are needed. You are blessed and highly favored. You are made in the image and the likeness of the Most High God. You are beautiful in his eyes. Be thankful for how you are wired. And allow him to continue to mold and shape you into the person he desires for you to be. And remember to celebrate your uniqueness. That means celebrating every part of you, faults, flaws, and imperfections included. Celebrate the person you are and take a moment each day to give him thanks for who he has created you to be. But also remember to impart some of that in yourself as well to make sure that you're giving yourself the love, the support and the encouragement that you need, and doing those things on a daily basis because that's important. I wish you all the best, and I pray that this encourages you to love yourself and to truly be who you are. Thanks for listening. Again, this is your girl, Dr. J. Hit the like button and subscribe so that you can be the first to know when a new video is dropped. Peace and